Every day is a holiday at
That's Arner.
Arner.
The youngest, but the poorest.
The poorest.
Zero agad yung savings namin.
Oo, oh, so...
Sai! Nandang...
Mali!
My youth is yours, you're so loud, you can't ignore my youth. My youth, my youth, my youth is yours.
No excavation day.
Good morning. Dito na kami ngayon sa day 2 ng aming house construction. Ngayon we are doing
excavation.
Excavation na ng lupa. So ayan, as you can see, nandiyan ang backhoe.
Backhoe?
Backhoe. I don't know, backhoe or backhoe. So ayan na guys, ginagawa na talaga yung bahay namin. Start na.
Yes, since two stories ha, we need 120 centimeters down ng excavation. So from the ground down, mag-excavate sila ng 120 centimeters para
sa foundation.
Foundation ng bahay.
Say hello kay Kambing.
That's Philly.
Philly.
Philly for filling this.
And sadly, siya ang gagawing offering for the house. Ang pamamahiin kasi talaga na kailangan magpadugo yung belief nila
for the foundation of love.
Para mawala yung mga bad spirits sa bahay.
Yeah, but then,
di kami naniniwala doon pero for tradition's sake, sige na lang. Yun talagang gusto nila eh. Because ang daming superstitions ng mga magulang namin. So, kailangan talaga ng offering. Pero kami personally, ayaw namin. Naawa kami sa kanya.
Kumanagat naman si Ingo de la Quad. Kaya naman talaga yung
panakit. Gory. Yeah.
So, usually, pwede daw chicken, diba? You can offer chicken. Yung blood ng chicken, pwede yung...
Two hours later.
Kaya na guys, tapos na ang offering namin.
So, gumagalaw ba?
Never
let it. Mobile balloon.
Oh my god!
Mobile
balloon. Later.
So, ito guys, may 3D representation ng whole subdivision. Yan, so andito tayo ngayon sa...
Clubhouse.
Ngayon lupa natin dito, Bo?
It's just near. Just like walking distance lang talaga. This one here.
So, this is the whole entirety of the subdivision. Itong roadside na banda. Ayan.
So before yung binili yung lot, madami pa tayong tinignan. Like yung lot here, it was offered before. Mm. And then, meron din somewhere here.
At first, ito sana yung gusto namin.
Yeah.
From the entrance, straight lang.
Straight
dito na yung lupa. But then, after a few days, biglang sold.
Sold out agad.
Kasi wala pa tayong pambayad.
Wala kami pambayad ng reservation.
Oh. So, imagine, next binigay sa amin dito.
Nearer the clubhouse.
Oh, mas malapit dito. So, andito ang clubhouse, guys. Ito yun.
Mm. So, pagkasabi na vacant yan, tapos pagka-site viewing, oh, sinabi
the next day,
na
bayaran na namin.
Oo, i-reserve na yan.
Reserve na bukas,
tapos,
bayad agad
ayun,
cash.
Wala. Zero agad yung savings na.
Oh, so yeah.
Sacrifices you have to make for a good investment.
Flashback.
Daming sets. Bili naman din pala. Saan mo gusto? Here. 15 meters. So dito.
And then facing doon.
End of flashback.
Ngayon nabili na namin. Yay! Thank you, Lord.
And now we're part of this unique.
Every day is a holiday at... Every day is a vacation.
Let's walk.
Dali.
So let's go. We'll tour you around. O diba, kahit maliit lang yung lot na nabili namin, it feels like...
Sa amin pa rin yung lote na to. Laki-laki ng road.
So tip siguro, if you want to buy sa subdivision, it's okay na kahit maliit lang. Kasi yes, maganda naman yung environment.
Napakaliit ng portion ng lupa namin dito, guys. Sa amin yung pinakamaliit na. Ano, bakit ka? May tao pa doon. So, nahiya siya mag-vlog. Kasi nga may tao pa doon. Back off agad. So, yun namin facing sa sunset. Pero that's okay. Hindi naman kayo naniwala sa feng shui.
Kahit Chinese
ka. Kahit Chinese ako.
Ayun. So peaceful. Wala masyadong cars.
Malaki ng mga bahay. Ano ba yan? Mukha tuloy maliit ng atin.
We're one of the poorest sa subdivision. The youngest, the but youngest, the poorest. Someday, magkaka-own pool na rin kami, char. Someday, our house will be as big as theirs. Someday, mabibili din namin yung lupa sa side nung nabili namin.
Kala pa nung dumilim. Dumidilim pa ang panigil mo sa mga gastos mo. Dami natin ginastos mo. That's the Ateneo de Zamboanga High School. So, malakaran mo lang talaga actually.
Anak namin, from the house, maglalakad lang siya. Papalakarin lang namin siya. Going there. That's Ateneo.
Ateneo. Hello, Ateneo. So, yan ang pinakalatest na bahay na ginawa ng contractor namin. So, dinis-linis. Ganun din kalaki ang bahay, makikita nyo.
Then, kasi it's from our own salary. Yung lot na saan papatayuan yung bahay. It's not mana, it's not bigay. Yes. It's from our own income. So,
it's all blood, sweat, and tears, Char.
So, sorry naman kung maliit lang. Yung anak natin, ipapaano lang namin dyan. Ayan, over the
makita
bakod
nyo
dyan, lang
atin siya. Na yun, guys.
Over the bakod lang namin.
Laki ng bahay nila.
Sana all.
Sana all.
You see, the design is... Ah, ano? Yes. Street pala tayo.
Xavier Street.
Hindi, yung Xavier.
Loyola. Ateneo na Ateneo.
This one is the, ano, parang lowest portion siya ng subdivision. So, one of the things din na tiningnan namin when we were looking for a property dito is yung level niya sa main road. Yung sa amin, it's quite higher. Yung lots dito, ano, pababa siya. So, kailangan pa mag-building. Taas na.
Meanwhile.
So, I'm driving. Put on your seatbelts.
Oh my gosh, good luck, guys.
I'll take over.
So, pala talang magda-drive. Okay lang kung di ko, Kim.
Okay naman. Ito naman tayo magaling natin.
Yeah. Believe. Ah! Lang, ha? Think about Ate's driving, Kim. Are you scared?
I'm too
Are you
I'm
scared
too
like me?
Kaya,
oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh!
Oh, where? I hate you! I hate you! Kinabahan ako! Stop doing that, Anna!
Actually, this is really scary, guys. Wala ko siyang lisensya.
Meron ako! Hindi, I'm licensed.
And it's going really, really slow.
Oh, wala na, wala na.
Just so you know, we just fast forwarded.
Napawisan na ako, guys.
I hate you. I hate you.
I'm on my position na. I'm on.
Where do we turn? Right or left?
Dito sa right.
Oh, we're
right.
On the middle.
Right. Light.
Yeah.
Side.
Mali!